I am eternally grateful to have been a part of it since its inception, to see where it is and to envision where it's going, because people will look back on a time such as this and say that this program made my voice important, and that means that I too am important.